Hello and welcome to the first episode of Pulse TV since the school disruptions. After 2 years of adapted learning, Cowley has finally been able to offer a full range of activities to all of the pupils, starting with the return of Quinza for Year 8. Here's some highlights from that trip.
Where it began, I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring out of strings? Spring became the summer. Would have believed you'd come along. Touching hands, reaching out, dear Lord, touching me. Look at the night, and it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two. And when I hurt, it runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you? Touching wall, reaching out, huh?
We'll be right back.
Cowley aims to go plastic-free starting with the introduction of a reusable water bottle. Here's some representatives of the student voice with some more information.
We are here to introduce the reasons for Cowley going plastic-free.
Our very own presenter Sophie designed the bottle that Cowley will be using instead of the earth-damaging plastic.
Hello, my name is Sophie and I am a Year 11 and part of the dedicated student voice here at Cowley, and it is my design that we will be using for the new reusable bottles.
Let's take a look at how Sophie created her design.
The average empty plastic bottle is 9.9 grams.
There are 1,546 students at Cowley.
There are 38 weeks in the school year.
If every student just buys one a day the year, then that would be equivalent to 1.88 kilograms of plastic waste per student per year.
That's a total of 2,908.03 kilograms of plastic waste per year.
You can save a huge amount of money.
A drink costs about 80p. So that's a saving of £4 per week, £16 per month, and £152 per year.
So Year 7, in your 5 years at Cowley, you could save £760 just by using your reusable bottle.
So let's talk about how plastic pollution is damaging the environment. Plastic pollution has become one of the biggest environmental issues, as rapidly increasing production of disposable plastic products overwhelms the world's ability to deal with them.
Plastics have led to a throwaway culture, with single-use plastics accounting for 40% of the plastics produced every year.
Many of these products, such as plastic bags and food wrappers, have a lifespan of mere minutes to hours, yet they last in the environment for many hundreds of years.
Every year, about 8 million tonnes of plastic waste escapes into the oceans. That's the equivalent of setting 5 garbage bags full of trash onto every foot of coastline around the world.
Millions of animals are killed by plastics every year, from birds to fish to other marine organisms. Nearly 700 species, including endangered ones, are known to have been affected by plastics. Nearly every species of seabirds eat plastic.
Most of the deaths to animals are caused by entanglement or starvation. Seals, whales, turtles and other animals are strangled by abandoned fishing gear or discarded six-pack rings. Microplastics have been found in more than 100 aquatic species, including fish, shrimps and mussels destined for adding plates.
Plastics have also been found to have blocked digestive tracts or pierced organs, causing death. Stomachs so packed with plastic reduce the urge to eat, causing starvation.
Plastics have also been consumed by land-based animals, including elephants, hyenas, zebras, tigers, camels, cattle and other large mammals, in some cases causing death.
Once in the ocean, it is difficult, if not impossible, to retrieve plastic waste. Once plastics break down into microplastics and drift throughout the water column in the open ocean, they are virtually impossible to recover.
The solution is to prevent plastic waste from entering the rivers and seas in the first place. This is where you can play your part by swapping a single-use plastic bottle with your Cowley reusable bottle.
We also need to protect our therapy dogs, Rollo and Daisy.
Yes, we need to keep Cowley plastic-free to help Rollo and Daisy.
You can make the difference.
Be the solution to plastic pollution!
We managed to avoid some of the hottest days of the year by holding Sports Day a few days earlier. Here are some of the great highlights.
Digging your detection, girl. I
As always, the year ended with the summer concert, and it was a welcome return to Cowley Hall for the first fully attended performance since 2019. Here are some of the extended highlights.
Thank you.
that's all for this year. Have a wonderful summer. We'll see you again in September.
There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name, 'cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. 'Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through.